Alrighty, hello internet. Wolfman Doom Gaming here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. So I watched a video from last time I made. You guys have already seen it. We're going to Kamiagat or something like that. I do not know where Kamiagat is though. Matter trying to find it. I'm assuming it's a town. But, really, I don't know. I got I have no clue where Kamiagat is. Not gonna lie. I don't know why it didn't just, you know, put the marker on the map. Why I gotta like find it? That makes no sense to me. Where Kamiagat is. Now why they give me a place to go that I may not know where it is. It doesn't make any sense. Did you say something like Kamiagat or something? Something along those lines. I don't know, man. I really don't know. I have not a clue. I'll probably have to look it up and see where the hell I'm going. I love this over here.
Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a Straw Hat Ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of Straw Hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 Straw Hats who joined him.
It seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
And you know they're waiting across the region, and will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this, and make sure Kojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
Okay, that makes sense. I've done a couple of those already. That's why I said made a remark, because I didn't realize I was doing this. Which is cool. Do they show up now, or are they still hidden, or what? Oh, okay. Get that one. Oh, okay, it has little symbols of like sword guys. That one. There's like 2 more to do. I think the one up that way. I guess in the meantime, we'll wander around and we find Kamiaga. I'm part of looking it up, unfortunately. I hate doing it. I hate that it's not showing it. I don't know why. I feel like it's supposed to, and something's not right, but whatever. Not gonna lose sleep over it. Yeah, I knew there was something up with these guys, and they were like, oh, we're waiting for you. And I'm like, what? What are you waiting for me for? I don't know who you are. And I had a feeling I was doing a quest without even realizing I was doing a quest, which I was right. And I've done, like, most of it. Again, I was realizing it. I probably could jump that and make it, but yeah, I don't feel like dying. Nothing dying really matters in this game. You die and you restart. I haven't seen like a death counter or anything, so. Dying isn't a huge issue. Wait a sec.
Thanks for coming.
I was thinking I can skip it. It's the same old thing every time. It's neat. It's very much old, like, you know, Japanese TV show, the dueling point. It's just, it's so drawn out, it's kind of gotten boring watching it. Get to a power attack now. Power attack.
I hope you understand. This is just a job.
Ow. That was pretty easy, actually. All right, and there is one more, and then the big guy. I'm curious what his armor will bring about. This is the Dueling Leaves one I ever did, so. Him out there. Yep. I fast travel anywhere near. But I can. Guy up there. Oh, okay, I've already been here. Oh, man. I got a stromboli for lunch today, so I'm a little bit tired. Never had a stromboli. Just imagine a pizza all rolled in on itself. I always wanted a stromboli. I never actually had one for the longest time. Half guy was poor and half because I had no means to, I did the money to pay for delivery. The money I had was like, when I moved to West Virginia, there was this one pizza place by us, and I saw they had strombolis, and I was like, we had their pizza, and I was like, okay, it's pretty good, I ordered a stromboli once, and I about passed out from how good it was. I'm not joking, by the way, it actually made me really tired of all the goodness in it. It was a little too much for my little body to handle. It was just like, oh god, I'm so good.
Searching him. What were they looking for? Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up. Torn flower petals. Dirt. Like he was digging for something. Or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it.
Okay, see you guys. Oh, I didn't mean to do this, Bob, but over here. It's a search, yeah. There's a guy over there. Is that the Ronin?
Fight me!
Get a witch's hat on. I don't know.
A blood trail. Same flowers I found with the monk. This must be what the monk hid from the Mongols. It belongs at Kushi Temple.
Cool. We'll finish up. We're done here. Got a duel to do. Not that way. Down there. It is that way, but not that way.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
We don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish.
Fire attack? Another power attack? Jeez, dude.
Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you, my lord. Okay.
That was easy. All right, they're all dead.
I hope you find true honor in your next life. I need to face the man who sent these Ronin after me. That musician in Umugi Cove. I have an idea where Kojiro is.
It's probably the guy that I talked to. Just looking around again. Let's try to figure out where a freaking Kamiya guy is. I'm back, sorry about that. Try to find that place is so I can do that mission. I really want to do it. I just don't know where to bluff to go. Alright. Go back to here and get that done. Gonna fight this final swordsman and get that attire, which may be pretty good. I'm curious about it to see if it's any good or not.
Lord Sakai, thank the gods.
The straw hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back, told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
I didn't even tire, just need him to die. Really? That's pretty cool.
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Might lose. Yeah. He's a little more harder than I thought.
What a disappointment.
Yeah, do it again. I had to watch his power attacks. Those are the ones that are doing me in. Not the red ones. Those. The attacks multiple times with those. Last time. And I'm dead.
What a disappointment.
Damn. Dang, how the hell do you think home towards me? Upon a dodging, he began to dodge. I can't block against the redder ones. Some worse. We got this.
Men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Finally killed me.
Is that what you want?
Woo! That was close. My heart's actually pounding. I got very aggressive with that. I felt I had to. Long to the straw hat, infamous for cunning, for his cunning and deception. The resolve game, ghost swapping, sure, I mean, we go swapping the cause. Eh. If I was focused on ghost swapping, that'd be pretty good, but. This is what I should be wearing for what I'm doing. It's dark in here too. That was close though. That we did it. All right.
All refugees must go to the northern gate. Lord Sakai.
Oh, this is where we at the father's funeral went up here.
Genta, I'm surprised to see you here. Is your family safe?
Thanks to you, my lord. When we learned the battle at Komoda went poorly, we left Omi village and came here, just like you told us. But the monks...
won't let you in.
That's right.
My uncle and I have history here. It's been a long time since I came back, but I'll do what I can to help.
You've never failed us, my lord.
I'm glad everyone made it out of Omi village alive.
Do you have news? Did the Mongols destroy our homes?
The village stands. It will be easy to repair the damage once the Mongols have been dealt with.
That's wonderful news. I expected the worst.
See to your family. I'll speak with the monks.
Thank you. May Kami watch over you, Lord Sakai.
All refugees must go to the northern gate.
Yeah, I spoke to him. Yeah, okay. Not what I was thinking, but sure. I'm going to talk to these monks. And some of these missions aren't labeled where I don't understand why I can't get a proper bead on. The second one where it's like, oh, do this. And it's like, Okay, cool. Where do I go? Figure it out.
Once more, none of you can enter. Lord Sakai, is that you?
I'm surprised you recognized me. It's been a long time.
We haven't seen you since...
the duel with the Ronin.
A day not easily forgotten.
Lord Shimura wanted to make peace. The Ronin had other ideas.
Your uncle did plenty for us over the years to make up for it. But enough of the past. What brings you here, Lord Sakai?
These people from Omi Village. Do you really intend to keep them out?
We're not fighters, my lord. If the Mongols come for the refugees, we can't defend ourselves.
Lord Shimura is safe and amassing a force to retake his home. The Khan has more pressing concerns than this temple. You have nothing to worry about. You're safe. If the Mongols attack, I'll defeat them.
I understand, my lord. With your promise of protection, we'll be happy to give these people a safe place to stay. Come inside, but please leave all belongings or livestock near the gate. These are holy grounds. Please treat them with respect.
Alright. Back to the other gate. Like, oh, they have graciously changed their minds. They're gone. They were ghosts. Doing that right now. What's this? Hey, let's go do this. Yeah, we'll call it. I'm getting tired. All that good food. I've been asleep. Oh, man. I knew it happened. I knew it happened. But, you know. I work hard, you know. Deserve to treat myself here and there. That obviously buying things, you know. Ow. The button rolling doesn't, you can't do it everywhere. They gave you a roll ability to roll, but you don't take damage from high height. But
Ronin are slaughtering those people.
Get hurt regardless. So I was like, what's the point?
Looking for me?
I get his sword.
Crap. Faked me out.
Hello?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please, save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
I do like when there's a fast travel point right nearby. It does make it rather convenient. Going forward.
I'm getting close.
I swear I heard something. Hear him.
You won't get away.
never thought about their power attack they do. It takes so long to power it up. I can go over and just kill them before they even get a chance to use it.
Face me first. This is where you die.
I know. Hold on, there is collectibles.
Taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
Alright. Thought I was done. Still going. He screwed me over. He attacked way too fast. You stay still. Better than see the drop. I just took a guess. Magic horse.
That's my cut.
Go up apparently.
Of the cliffs where the Ronin went.
Send your best warrior.
Alright, let's not screw this up.
Ah!
think there's something that way.
All dead. Should free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion, and still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe.
Yeah, this one doesn't want to end.
Is there somewhere?
Stand and fight me.
Ujuk, Zavaku, Aladuki.
We don't have to screw around anymore.
My lord.
Hold on.
My lord, please. You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. I want to thank you for watching. As I know this series is going on for a good long while, and I never meant it to be this long. But it's a neat game. I'm not gonna lie, it's definitely a neat game. It's a fun game. I'm glad I bought it. And I got a little bit sidetracked from the story. I was trying to, and then Moscow's story disappeared. I gotta look it up, unfortunately. I'll probably do that next when we're all done here and go find out where the fluff I'm supposed to go. Like I said, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!